We're here at Ourimbah installing a solar power system and Tesla batteries. We've just installed a 16 kilowatt LG neon 2 panels coupled with a 3-phase Fronius inverter. We've got 46 LG neon 2 panels up on the roof, which is generating around 16 kilowatt hours. Putting in the LG neon, they wanted long-term performance, high output, excellent longevity. The solar system we believe will generate around about 60 kilowatts per day on average. Today, being winter, it's going to be generating around 40 to 50 kilowatts, and about half of that's going to go into the Tesla batteries ready for usage tonight, and the other half is going to be used by the home during the day. The main thing was to be able to power up the home during the day, to be able to offset the pool pumps, to be able to offset air conditioning, offset general home usage during the day, and the leftover that was normally exported to the grid, the owners wanted to capture that energy and store their own solar production and put it into the batteries for usage in the nighttime. Having your essential services backed up in the event of a blackout was an important deciding factor here. Because this house runs on a water pump, to be able to flush toilets and to be able to have hot water and clean drinking water, having power available in the event of a blackout by using that from the stored energy from the Teslas was a deciding factor. Our team here, Superior Solar, at the moment we've got Aidan and Rowan doing an incredible job of passionate about doing quality workmanship. That combined with the products that we are offering with the LG panels and the Tesla batteries mean that this installation is going to be powering up for decades to come.